Now arriving at Docking Bay E24. Emergency civilian housing.
Bao, Olun's doing some heavy lobbying for the Hanar to support the war effort.
So he's clearly not indoctrinated. Who's opposing him?
An unnamed Hanar recently posted here from Kaje. I'll check transit records for incoming Hanar.
It all comes down to the war, and you trying to pull everyone into it.
Would you rather the Reapers win?
I'd rather not die. I've got things to do first, on my own.
It's a little late for personal problems.
Then maybe you should have helped me earlier, Shep.
To move their ship out of the docking bay.
Wait, please. My family's on board. Just let them land. I'll pay.
This isn't about money. The wards are already at capacity for refugees. There's just no room.
You let Asari in here earlier.
That's back when we had space.
Where is my family supposed to go?
I don't know, all right. But they can't land here.
You can't turn people away.
Yes, we can. Tell your friends to move their ship out of the docking bay.
Wait, please.
You know, if that ship doesn't clear out, the dock's authorized to fire.
Right. We'll follow through if the situation forces us to.
But they're civilians.
And they're keeping military ships from doing their jobs. I'm contacting Docking Central. If that ship isn't shoving off in 30 seconds...
Don't fire! I'll tell them to go.
I hate this. There's just not enough space for everyone.
Abandon the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Docking Bay E24. This level has been repurposed to accommodate the recent influx of civilians on the Citadel. Please ensure that you observe proper security protocols at all times while in this area.
Can you tell me about the security protocols you mentioned?
Due to the high influx of civilians and new streamlined processing measures, travel from this area is carefully monitored. These are merely precautionary measures to ensure the safety of permanent Citadel residents.
How many people are stranded here?
Any personal information pertaining to residents of these facilities cannot be revealed without prior authorization. However, be assured that the facilities allocated by Citadel Council are more than adequate for current requirements.
Adequate?
Absolutely. Furthermore, relocations requests are being given top priority. The Citadel is dedicated to ensuring optimal solutions for all.
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in... If you wish to contact your species for medical needs, the Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first...
What else is in the area?
This high-security docking area was formerly reserved for... However, Councillor Udina recently put forth a Council motion that it be converted to accommodate civilian emergency housing.
So how did the Council react?
The motion passed with unanimous approval. Since then, all major races have contributed to the funding required to maintain this area.
Thanks, Avina.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Excuse me, what was your name again?
Dakar.
Christoph Wasser. Good to meet you. How long have you been here?
I don't know. I'm not in the...
I don't know how long it was since I escaped Leon. Do you know Leon?
No. Maintain, my brothers and sisters. We have faced adversity and overcome. This is but a test.
Well
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
We hold our people high. Show the galaxy our resolve.
Please observe all caste restrictions when making a purchase.
Our government has to make. If you hold the strength in your hearts, please. Just don't give up.
Fierce fight continues as the Reapers are in the midst of power. It appears that Turian forces may have left behind. Prime Lord Ventus has requested a council basis. I would suggest he is also.
Yeoman Kelly Chambers.
Shepard, it's really you. I could just hug you.
It's good to see you too, Kelly.
I've been so worried. Without my Cerberus contacts, I had no way of knowing if you'd survive the invasion.
You're not with Cerberus anymore?
Working with you opened my eyes, got me thinking. I looked closely at what Cerberus had done. In good conscience, I couldn't stay with them. You inspired me to leave.
Come back to the Normandy.
Please believe me. I want nothing more than to be with you again, but I can't. Ever since the Collectors abducted us, I relive it every night. I see Joker running out. Then that cold hand pulls me back. They're above me. Around me. They stuff me into that coffin, and I'm relieved. They aren't touching me anymore. But then it's so small. You can't breathe. It seems like forever. I watched people melt. God.
Hey, it's okay.
I'm fine. I just can't step back onto the Normandy. I'm sorry.
Don't be.
And even if I could, I shouldn't. I'm making a difference here. If there was ever a reason I studied psychology, it was to help people at a time like this.
Didn't think Cerberus liked people going AWOL.
They don't. But Cerberus has more important things to worry about than me.
I can tell you're doing good work around here. Keep it up.
Thank you, Shepard. I will. I'm so glad you found me. Seeing you makes everything right again. Oh, and your fish. Nobody was going to take care of them with you in custody, so I saved them. I'll send them back to you. Oh, I need to run. Please be careful.
Got a list of new Hanar arrivals, Bao. Forwarding it to you.
Damn. These are all face names. The Hanar names from the Alliance raid are soul names. And Hanar soul names are private. There's no public record. Can you get back to their personal communications?
On it. Maybe we'll find names there.
So how's the rest of the gang? Met up with anybody else?
Garrus is helping out on the Normandy.
He never could pass up a good fight. What about Jacob?
Haven't heard from him.
Jacob could have gotten me back onto the Normandy.
I'm touched.